entertainment.
Introducing the one, the only, T.O. Robinson.
Oh, you need a car, a job, and everything else just to fuck with me, because I'm a bad bitch. We understand that you're a bad bitch and everything, but you don't need to let us know that we need all this shit. We trying. You know what I'm saying? We trying to goddamn build ourselves up. You trying to break down our self-esteem and shit. We understand you talking about you're a bad bitch, but in reality, you really doing bad, bitch. You the one who don't got no house. You the one who goddamn trying to got them freeload off a nigga. I hate bad bitches. I always trying to say they're a bad bitch. Now, bitch, you is doing bad. For real. I get tired of everything that be going on in life with these women, man. It's just so hard. It's just so hard out here. I understand why a nigga turn gay. I ain't gonna turn gay, but I'm just saying. You make a nigga run away. You don't even want a nigga goddamn get the pussy no more. That shit is fucking trifling. I'm telling you. Life is too short and life is... ain't meant to be taken for granted, because you already know that anytime is your day. So if anytime is your day, you need to just roll with the flow. Don't worry about if you got a car. Don't worry about if you got a job. Long as he bringing money and putting money on the table, it don't matter if you borrow your car. See, that's what I don't understand about women. I really just see myself on the other side. Nah, nigga, not on the other side of getting gay in hell, nah. I ain't got nothing with that phony shit, that bullshit, hell, nah. Just on the other side, just leave a bitch alone, just have a goddamn little side chick that I fuck, because, you know, nigga love pussy. Nigga love pussy like a motherfucker. I learned how to fuck off Michael Jackson on the Beat It song. For real, I'm talking about that pussy was so good, I learned all his dance moves. I ain't moonwalking the pussy. I ain't playing. I got to make that pussy slip and slide. Might teach everybody how to got no fucking girl. I'm telling you, on Thriller Beat It, that, oh my God. I'm talking about when I saw that video, I was like, Mike, you is goddamn the porn star. He really a porn legend. I'm talking about Mike got no teach you how to pump, thrust, and everything. And when once you kick your leg, you know you caught that nut already. You gotta say, hee, I'm telling you. It's just so crazy, but no, in these days, you gotta be safe. You gotta be safe out here in these streets, because like back in the day, you ain't have to worry about no disease. You can fuck a bit raw and everything. And Mike, I always let niggas know everything about in the video. Because when you get burned, you make that same goddamn sound. Hee, hee, hee. I'm talking about that shit hurt when you get burned. I got burned before. I ain't trying to say it. Bitch burned me, you know what I'm saying? I was screaming to the top of my lungs. I thought I was Michael Jackson, for real. I was like, oh! I ain't playing. I'm talking about this shit here. It's fucked up. Because I really want to switch back to the old day. I still want to have the afro puff, the bell bottoms and everything. I want to walk around with goldfishes in my shoe and shit. Shit, I'm telling you, man, life is too fucking short. Life is too fucking short, I'm telling you. When I grew up, I always wanted to tell jokes and I always make people smile and stuff. You know, laughter is the key to heart. You know what I'm saying? Make you have a strong, healthy heart. Because once you laugh, you let all the bullshit go. You know what I'm saying? I love to laugh. I used to walk downtown or whatever, and then when I got in my car, I went downtown. And I asked a girl, I was like, oh, can you tell me how to get back to Atlanta from here? She was like, what part of Atlanta are you trying to go to? I'm like, I'm trying to go to the west side of Mechanicville. But when I asked her for direction, I just saw that she didn't have no arms. So I was like, oh, damn, I ain't mean. You know, she was like, nah, baby, it's all right. She was shaking her head and shit. She was like, nah, baby, it's all right. It's all right, baby, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I was like, well, can you still tell me how to get down here? So, you know, since she ain't had no arms, she couldn't point. So she just did her head. She just pointed to the left with her head. Oh, you just make a left down here. You come up, make a U-turn. She just rolled the neck all the way around. Talking about, you make a U-turn. I'm like, okay, that shit, all right. All right, I got it. But it made me laugh. You know what I'm saying? It made me laugh. Probably was wrong. I probably go to hell for it. But, you know, life is life. So, you know, one thing about it, I just all want to just laugh. Laugh, laugh, laugh. Laughter is the key. I love to listen to Kevin Hart. You know what I'm saying? Even though he's so short, I love to listen to his short ass. He's funny as fuck. You know what I'm saying? He's funny because he's short. He should have been on the short bus. You know what I'm saying? But that's my nigga. Kevin Hart is my nigga, and I know my ilk, oh my God, that nigga, I know he on crack. You can't tell me a nigga that act like that, he got to be on crack. 22, 45, 46. I wish I could pick me some lottery numbers like that. All them times I've been gambling. I'm talking about gambling is a disease. Gambling is a fucking disease. I gamble so much, man, I'm telling you. All the money that I gambled up, I could have been rich. I feel like MC Hammer in this motherfucker. I just went bankrupt off this shit. For real, this shit here's fucked up. I'm telling you, man. You know what I'm saying? I want to give it up to all my niggas that been to prison, because I've been to prison before. I did 10 years in prison. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing to boast and brag about. You know what I'm saying? But shit, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? When I went to prison, I learned a lot of shit. I learned how to jack. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't talking about like jacking, nigga. I'm talking about jacking my dick. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about I learned how to do a lot of shit and got in prison. For real, even though I was on the street, I was jacking. But you know what I'm saying? When you go to prison, you learn how to jack better. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't never have no woman in prison. You know what I'm saying? You be locked up for a long time. You don't have no woman, but you got female guards. And you know, your mind just start opening up. Your mind start to expand. And then once you see them women and everything, you just undress them with your eyes. And you just put your dick in your hand and you just jack. You just look at them. And you got all type of jackals in Chang'an. You got snipers. Snipers like the jackal that look at a bitch for about 100 yards away and just look at her and be like, oh shit, you see her? You see her? I'm like, hell no, nigga, I can't even see that bitch. Nigga, she all the way got them up there by the chow hall. What the fuck? Nigga, how the fuck you see her? Then you got the nigga got down that tie the shoestring up to their foot, tied around the dick and got no jack. They just be tapping their foot and shit. Be like, oh my God. Just right there, standing right near to the girl, just tapping the foot. She be like, oh, what wrong with you? You nervous or something? No, bitch, I'm jacking. She be like, how you jacking? No, bitch, I do it with no hands, ho. For real. This shit here crazy. You learn all types of tricks and trades in Chang'an. For real, I ain't lying. Chang'an is fucked up, though. I wasn't ever trying to go back to Chang'an no more to save my life. I had to fight. I felt like I was back in slavery day all my life. I had to fight for my love. For real, I had to fight. Every day, I had to fight, fight, fight. Nigga die over a honey bun in Chang'an. Nigga get raped for a Chang'an. A honey bun Chang'an. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, if you go to Chang'an, nigga, you see a honey bun on your bed, you better leave it on your bed. Nigga, I'm telling you the truth. This shit for real. Nigga got them kill you about a 53-cent honey bun. I ain't playing. Chang'an is fucked up now. And one thing about you white folk don't give a fuck about sending black people to Chang'an.
They don't give a fuck. Shit, white people be in Chang'an too. So what the fuck they worried about seeing your goddamn black ass Chang'an for? I'm telling you, man. This shit here is out here is fucked up. You know what I'm saying? One thing about when you hit prison and you go to prison and you get that shit on your goddamn resume, it meant for you to fall again. That's why you see repeated offenders. I'm telling you, you always gonna see a repeated offender because once you get out, you can't get no job. You ain't gonna be able to work at no bank, man. You got all robbed on your record. You ain't gonna be able to do no type of shit. So you just gotta adapt to the vibe, man. You just go back to the shit that you used to. Out here on the corner slang drugs or whatever, you know what I'm saying? That's how life and prison hit you. That's how corrupt the system is because you don't see nobody out here trying to help a nigga who got a background, all robbed, first degree forgery or whatever. When they see that on your resume, it's over. How the fuck you gonna put up a resume? Yeah, I'm the bitch that I did 10 years in prison and I'm just trying to work for a car dealership or whatever. I know how to talk to people about their stuff. I know how to get the money in. They gonna be like, nah, nigga, you probably rob us, nigga. They gonna for real. I'm telling you, shit is so fucked up. Now they finna start putting GPS on niggas' ass. I'm telling you, they gonna know wherever you at, for real. All one thing about it, where you go to prison and you're a child molester, oh my God, you gonna die. You might as well sign PCA self. Niggas in prison don't like nigga that rape children and shit. For real, you a man, listen, man. You go to prison and you sign PC. Don't lie to them. Don't be like, yeah, nigga, goddamn locked up for armed robbery. They already got your thing right now. They know what you locked up for. They already know. Once you get off that bus, niggas know already. That nigga a child molester. They gonna goddamn rape you, kill you, And nigga, that's it. You should never rape that kid. The one thing about a nigga that locked up, nigga probably do wrong, but they have kids too. You know what I'm saying? You coming up and now you raping little kid. Nigga, all the free puss out here in the world. You don't got $20 to go downtown to goddamn Metropolitan and go get you some pussy. Nah, nigga, this shit is for real, for real.
About prison, you know what I'm saying? Once you get out, you all want to go back to your same friends, your same homeboy. And I got out of prison, I went back to my little hood and everything. I was like, boy, what's up, nigga? Like, boy, what's up to your when you get out? Boy, to your when you get out? So I was like, shit, nigga, I just got out, this and that, this and that. So you know, the nigga that I grew up with, nigga named with D. So I'm like, nigga, where my partner D at? He was like, oh man, nigga, let me tell you about D. So I thought the nigga died or something, cause the nigga like, oh man, you know how nigga do, oh man, being all got them dressed in this shit. So I'm like, man, what's up with my partner, man? What's up with him, man? He was like, man, that nigga that gay, man. I was like, no, not my partner. No, my partner ain't fucking gay, nigga. Nigga, me and who you to have sleepovers and everything together, nigga. My partner ain't gay, nigga. The hell you talking about? So we like, shit, he up there, Wade Walker got them playing flag football. We can ride up there. So we rolled up there and shit. I saw the nigga. When I saw him, he was like, oh, shit, T.O., nigga, what's up? What's going on? I'm like, nigga, what's up? So you know me coming out of prison, I'm a blunt nigga. I'm going to say it how I feel. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be straight up because one thing I know, I feel like a nigga can't beat my ass. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, look, D, check this out. You gay? You like, no, nigga, I ain't gay. Nigga just up here hating on my swag. So when I was locked up, I ain't know nothing about swag. You know what I'm saying? So nigga was like, yeah, this new thing, this swagging, this what swagging is. You got them where your pants down below your ass. I was like, no, nigga, that ain't swag. Nigga, that chain gang. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to wear my pants down my ass. Nigga, I did that shit in a chain gang, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And when I was in Chang'an, I had to pull them up because one thing about it, when you wear your pants down below your ass, you're advertising your ass so everybody can see it, nigga. That was sissy you to do in Chang'an. So I don't want no swag, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I played flag football with him. He was like, come on, play flag football like the old days. So I played with him and everything. So when I caught the ball, I'm running. And the nigga, he fast as fuck. He ran right past me and everything. He supposed to snap the flag, but he got in front of me. He was like, yeah, nigga, where you going? Where you going, nigga? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to shake the nigga. I'm trying to shake him. You know what I'm saying? You got flares on the side and shit. So I'm like, shit, how the fuck can I get around? So I tried to shake him. The nigga hit me 2 times on my dick. I was like, what the fuck? You supposed to grab my flag? What the fuck going on? He was like, my bad. I supposed to grab the flag. I was like, man, look, man, I don't even want to play no more. I just got out. We need to go have a good time. So anyway, we went to the club. To make a long story short, we went to the club. We at the club. It was my first time out. So, you know, I'm on my P's and Q's. You know what I'm saying? I brought a little shank in the club, threw my shoe and shit. You know what I'm saying? Just to make sure a nigga don't want to goddamn get wrong. I have to shank a nigga up in the club. But anyway, long story short, I was goddamn, we took a picture. When we took a picture, everybody got the little poses on. Everybody showing their money and shit. You know what I'm saying? So suddenly my mind said, boy, look at your boy D. So I turned around, I look at my boy D, he up there on the wall like a bitch. He got a hand on the wall, booty tooted up. I'm like, bro, what the fuck is going on? He like, bro, this is my swag, bro, this is my swag. I was like, no, nigga, that shit is gay. Bitch, you put their hand on the wall and took their ass up. What the fuck? I'm like, look, bro, come up here in front. Get up here in front with me. Goddamn. And let's take a picture. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, bro, if you gay, you need to let me know that you gay. Cause one thing about it, I don't discriminate. You know what I'm saying? You gay, you still my friend, but don't bring that gay shit around me. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, he stood up. We finna get ready to take a picture. So he squatted down like he finna get in the chain gang pole. So I'm like, all right, cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna get ready to take the picture. So son said, man, watch that nigga, man. I watched him. That nigga squatted all the way down, laying on the floor, kicked his feet up like a little bitch with a hand up under his chin, talking about, we ready. I'm like, oh, hell no. Somebody, security, come and get this nigga, for real. Hey, man, listen, man. If you gay, you gay. You just let me know. You know what I'm saying? It won't be no problem, because I already know how to treat you. You know what I'm saying? I just don't want you to brush up against me and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't want you talking about good game, slap me on my ass. Hell no. I just want to know if you gay, you gay. You know what I'm saying? I don't want you to get at the end of the night like, damn, that nigga got a soft ass, boy. We got to play basketball with that nigga there again. No, nigga, no. Hell no. For real. Life is fucking too short. Life is fucking too short, for real. I'm telling you, it's real. It is real out here. I like the rappers now. I like all the rappers that coming out and everything. I'm telling you, man. He just one rapper make me just feel like I'm a whole up bitch or something. You know what I'm saying? One rapper make me feel some type of way. That nigga Rich Homie Quan. I'm taking that song right now. That song make a nigga move for real, cause Quan, he feel some type of way with that type of song that song gonna be number one on the chart. It going platinum. I already know that. Because one thing about it, everybody feel that type of way. I'm telling you, when I be in the club, I can be dead broke. Nigga, I go borrow $100 cause I feel that type of way. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, if I want to go rob somebody, I put in Rich Homie Quan cause that type of way I'm feeling. You know what I'm saying? I love that song. See, songs, today you got bullshit songs out here and shit. You know what I'm saying? Started from the bottom, now we here. Nigga, I'm still at the fucking bottom, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I ain't came up nothing, nigga. If I get rich, nigga, I'm still at the bottom, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say the bullshit songs. It's all right. You know what I'm saying? But that Rich Homie Quan taking off. You know what I'm saying? You got a lot of controversy with Rich Homie Quan. Nigga talking about, yeah, he sound like Future. Nigga sound like Cash Out. No, that's Rich Homie Quan. You know what I'm saying? And one thing about the reason that people hating on him, because they feel some type of way. You know what I'm saying? Nigga just feel some type of way. You know what I'm saying? I get me a female and be around a female, and the female just make me feel a type of way. You know what I'm saying? I like that, because one thing about it, people can relate to it. Everything in life about relate, you know what I'm saying? Long as you can relate to it, it's deep, you know what I'm saying? You can hit the person hard. When the preacher preach, and you feel like he talking to you about the scenario or whatever he's preaching about, you feel some type of way about the situation. So, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never had no car that dropped the top, but I still feel some type of way, because I can picture myself in that convertible when I drop the top. And you know I'm going to play it ASAP. I'm going to put it in. I'm going to ride, but have it on repeat, because I feel the type of way. For real, everybody should feel the type of way. I feel the type of way about ugly bitches. When I see ugly bitches, they know they ugly, still talking about they cute. Nah, kicking monster asshole. I feel the type of way about you. You not cute. You know what I'm saying? You not. It's hurtful to tell you that you're not cute, but you just not cute. And once I tell you that, she feel the type of way. So everybody feeling the type of way about something. I just, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, life is just too short. For real, life is too short. Life is just too short. When I went down for armed robbery, and what's so crazy about it, when I robbed, you know what I'm saying? When I robbed the store, you know what I'm saying? I robbed the store, and I saw the lady. She picked up the phone, and she said, I'm calling the police. But I thought she was bullshitting because she ain't had no fingers and shit. She was like, I'm gonna press charges on you. I was like, God, how you gonna press charges? She ain't got no fingers. I was like, you know, it just was so crazy. You know what I'm saying? Life is just so crazy, for real. And you know what I'm saying? I see people out here and people need to watch their weight. You know what I'm saying? My mom was a big lady, so ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying, against big people, but you know, life is too short, you know what I'm saying? You need to be healthy as you is. I'm a skinny man. Yes, I am skinny, but you need to just watch yourself. You need to make sure you all right. Make sure you take care of yourself. Because I saw a lady, she ain't have no neck. You know what I'm saying? And I liked it because she had a pretty face. You know what I'm saying? She just was so big, she just didn't have that neck. You know what I'm saying? She ain't have no neck. So I wasn't going to even ask about no deep throats, but you know how deep though, because she ain't have no neck. You know, I just took out the eating and everything, and when I took out the eating, she just turned me out, because every time she used to chew and eat and swallow, she had to lean back, you know what I'm saying, to swallow her food. But it just was so messed up, because, you know, I like big girls, you know, I'm a skinny dude, so, you know, I need a little meat on the bone, but you just too big and you ain't got no neck, you know what I'm saying? She used to get mad and roll her head at, you know what I'm saying? She ain't rolling neck, she just used to roll her head, for real. Like, it just was so crazy, for real, I'm telling you. Life is just too short, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, one thing about the two things show, I'm feeling the type of way up in this group with Rusty Choice, man. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, it's emerged going all the way to the top, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, it is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know, want to shout out to Kang, everybody else, you know what I'm saying, up in the building. SMG, Charlie, what gang, everybody else, man, you know what I'm saying? We trying to do this thing, take flight, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, talk cash entertainment, you know what I'm saying? G, customers, still in the building, you know what I'm saying? Package get about my boy, G, Fujahi, you know what I'm saying? Everybody on that guard here, Stone Mount Click, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? We start here. And you know what I'm saying, we've been at the bottom, you know what I'm saying? I don't really want to climb a ladder because I'm scared of heights, so we're going to still stay on the bottom, you know what I'm saying? We got that J place, you know what I'm saying, keeping it real, you
know what I'm saying? One thing about it, if I ever get a check, then you still gonna see me and Jay. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Blue Mandela, cut the check, everybody. You know what I'm saying? DRG, you know what I'm saying? My partner, them, you know what I'm saying? So it is what it is, folks, you know what I'm saying? We all through the SMG, everybody, man. Duct tape them all, you know what I'm saying? Big homie, black, you know what I'm saying? Trouble, you know what I'm saying? Alibi, all on KK, you know what I'm saying? We all keep it real, man. That one thing about the true story, true it is. You know what I'm saying? 10-toe, posted 10-toe down. Nigga did 10 years in the pen. Now I'm here now. You know what I'm saying? I just hit a little lyric for you. You ain't even understand it, but you know what I'm saying? I'm finna be about this thing, and I'm feeling the type of way, so I'm just gonna go ahead and lead this thing. You know what I'm saying? Shout out all my real niggas. Keep it real all the time. You know what I'm saying? Niggas always keep it real. Never fold. Everything, you know what I'm saying? Nigga don't fold up under pressure, you know what I'm saying? I hate nigga that got them snitch on another nigga. You nigga, you did the crime with me, nigga. I got away, so nigga, let me stay away, nigga. I'm gonna look out for you if you get banged up. But still, nigga, don't got them say my name, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But everything good, everything got them real locked up, man. You know what I'm saying? And it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to the whole song, man. Shout out, you know what I'm saying? Nigga from the west side, nigga from the east side, nigga from the south side. It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with everybody. I'm gonna get you keep that shit 101,000. Shout out to my goddamn brother, my goddamn brother Wayne, my goddamn upplay brother, goddamn gutter, you know what I'm saying? So it is what it is, folks, you know what I'm saying? We out here, and goddamn, we gonna keep it moving, you know what I'm saying? Tell you whack ass rappers all, man. Fucking time.